South Jersey the day before Election Day. We are in a dope betting area. And hopefully we're a smash mug.